Three, two, one, go.
35-38 makes a quick trip to the red tower to get their first rotor moving. Blue tower now has their first rotor moving. We have had a 52-47 getting some fuel. Let's see what they do with it. 36-18 in the corner, attempting to get their next gear. As 52-47 attempting a gear delivery to the blue line. 61-21 trying to get a gear in the corner, and they are unsuccessful as of yet. 55-34, very smooth gear delivery and maneuvering as they now make that very, very smooth transition to deliver that gear. Fuel all over the playing field as 35-38 is maneuvering away. 52-47 just giving a couple of friendly good luck charms along the way to 35-38. 55-34 collecting their next gear, and they seem to have a pathway. They know exactly where their freeway is, and they're going to stick right with it. 35-38 collecting their next gear as they maneuver across to their tower. Each tower now has two rotors moving and are well on their way to their third rotor moving, as we are now under 1 minute of play. 55-34 maneuvering around again as 36-18 attempting to pick up a gear off of the playing field and is having a little defensive action by 35-38. 61-21 trying to line up their next gear delivery. Red Alliance now has three rotors moving as we enter the last few seconds before the siren goes off. There's the siren. The lines are now lowered. 36-18 attempting to get into position for flight, as is 52-47, 61-21 well on their way. 35-38 in the air and good. 65-52 on their way. 61-21 is up and good. Let's see if 65-52 can go. 55-34 over there is up and good. 36-18 on its way. All three red are flying. And we have two flying for the blue as time expires.
And our airship's taking flight. Heading toward the finish line, it is the Red Alliance crossing first, winning the match 305 to 255. 35-38 hanging on to that number one ranked position. And again, we will want a student representative from each of our 40 teams to gather down under the first banner for Alliance selection. We've got one more qualification match, and we'd like to begin that as soon as possible. It gives the teams plenty of time to talk strategy and a little time to refuel for lunch